the low to mid-20s, but the wind chills are in the mid-teens, and certainly it does feel a little chilly out there, even with the beautiful sunshine. And we do appreciate the sunshine anytime we can get it. So if you have a chance to bundle up and get out, there's still time.
All right, very good. Betsy, thank you. About the deadly coronavirus.
Officially just reached the cap.
We don't know how contagious it is. Wildfires burn percentage of people exposed while
know that someone tried to bomb the cap.
Joining Black Lives Matter activists to rape.
Nobody can tell me I'm supposed to feel. Okay, these big men play around with atom bombs. The plot's getting surreal. It's really out of my control. I'm running out of ways to cope with all the growing pains of living in a world where there's no hope. Under the microscope, with these thoughts so loud, the chaos and calamity, insanity of life can put these fires out. It's going up in ashes, smoke the world we've come to know is simply over now. It's all. It's going down.
Wildfires burning across the state. The death toll is now rising.
Police
and the
now
weather
have to retake
is now
going down.